Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to beautiful Zug, Switzerland, for our continued coverage of the 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championships. A pool division matchup featuring Team Greece about to tangle with Team Bermuda, both coming off losses, looking for their first win of the tournament. Greece in white, Bermuda in blue. My name is Steve Power, ladies and gentlemen, and it's my pleasure to bring you coverage of this game and all the games from this 2015 World Ball Hockey Championships, brought to you by the International Street and Ball Hockey Federation, the ISBHF, the leaders in ball hockey. You can get interactive with me if you wish on Twitter. If you'd like to make any shout-outs or comments on the game, or please feel free to correct me on my poor enunciation of some of these names, you can reach me at StevePowerNL. We're live online and interactive. Team Greece now with an early opportunity here. Ball rolls off the stick of number 92, Peter Cavanaris. He takes a shot. That one steered aside. Bermuda, chance to clear. Greeks getting in a line change here. Keeping the pressure on. Wholesale change might by Team Greece. But now Team Bermuda with a chance to come away. Not much going on earlier. Greece with the first shot of the game, a minute and eight in here. Both teams certainly need to get a bounce back win to get into playoff contention in this A pool. Face off at center, won by the Greeks. Here's number 77, Michael Hienus. Hienus back for Novus. Novus, long wrist shot. Gets to the end boards where Agiris takes control for Greece. Agiris to Hienus. Agiris takes a bump there from his man. Neither referee's arm goes up. Pretty physical play there as Anastasios Bozinakis gets put to the floor fairly hard. Up under his own strength though, so that's good to see. No, he's back down again. He's in a little bit of discomfort there. Hopefully someone on the Greek training staff will, and there she comes, out to help him out. He got up under his own steam, but that was a pretty tough shot. I believe two players just collided together, and Bozinakis didn't see the Bermuda player at all. It wasn't a dirty play. It wasn't a body check or anything like that. So we're back. Greek player comes off the floor under his own steam. That's good to see. So faceoff going to be outside the Greece blue line. Team Greece take possession after the draw. Daniel Novas carries the ball all the way into Bermuda territory. Ball bounces out. Here's Nistis now. George Nistis looking for the shot pass. Puts it in. Novas still up in the Bermuda end. Can't get back to his blue line position just yet. Team Greece with good possession. Now Bermuda with an opportunity to clear. Bermuda, champions of last time in 2013, won the B pool in the 2013 championships. So virtually moving up to the A pool is Bermuda. Played a very, very good game against the Swiss the other night. The goaltender was unbelievable and hung in till late. Swiss scoring a very, very late goal to take the win. Bermuda almost had their first point in their first game. Here comes Bermuda down the left side, shot right on. And that one's steered aside by Moshanis. Fotios Moshanis getting the nod in the pipes for the Greek team today. Here's Bermuda. Bermuda puts the ball down low. Very hard to see the blue numbers on the blue jerseys of the Bermuda team. So I'll do my best to get them. Team Greece now breaking out their zone. It's Stevie Alvo. Alvo gets the ball out to the neutral zone. Away comes Michael Barbas. Barbas puts the ball down deep for Peter Carvuniaris. Carvuniaris turns that one over. And a special thanks, too, to John Kostitsis of Team Greece. Came up and helped me with some of these pronunciations. And I do apologize, folks, if I still fool them up. I'm not the sharpest knife in the drawer, indeed. I will do my best. Bermuda settling things down behind the net is Tom Worthington White. He makes a long lead pass for Chad Cunliffe. Puts it in deep, given chase by number 19, Ronnie Duras. And Team Greece get a chance to come away. Aramis. Bat for Pitsikoulos. Ball put down deep. And Team Greece with some trouble getting good possession. Bermuda get a chance to walk out and go for a mind change as Manos takes over for Greece. Manos. Lead pass there for, looks like it's Agirgis fighting for possession down low. Ball's moved up along the node to Christopher Merritt of Bermuda. Merritt runs into his own player at the blue line, but Bermuda maintained possession. Here's Merritt now. Merritt tries to bump away from a check of Taveros. Bermuda throw the ball out front. No one home, and Agirgis takes over for Greece. Agirgis, long pass in the neutral zone. That misses the stick of Adam Romano. Romano takes it back on the giveaway from the Bermuda defenseman. Bermuda defenseman going to get a penalty here now as Romano looked to go to the corner, and the Bermuda defenseman got his gloves up in the big guy's face. So Bermuda going to go to the penalty box, and Team Greece going to get an early power play opportunity in this one. 4:33 into the first period. No score, Greece and Bermuda. We got Mez checking in with us on Twitter, giving a shout out to the Barbas boys from St. Catharines. And probably the only team in the tournament can have a whole line of Barbases. There's five of them. And at one point in this tournament, I'd be shocked if someone on that Greece bench don't decide to put all five on together. I think that'd be a nice treat, a nice tribute to that family indeed. Bermuda shorthanded. Florida ball. They are going to get a chance to make some changes here. And George Nistis takes over for Team Greece. Here's Nistis. Nistis for Barbas. I guess when I get stuck, I can just say it's Barbas to Barbas. My odds are pretty good. Here's Josh Barbas down low in the corner. Back to the point. Nistis shot. That's blocked in the slot area. Chance for Greece. Shoot, scores! Greek player didn't even realize he put it in the net. That was Nicholas Pitsikoulis. And Pitsikoulis gets the Greeks on the board. It's 1-0 Team Greece on the power play. So obviously one of these teams looking for a better start than yesterday, and it's Team Greece that get the opportunity to dent the twine first, as Pitsikoulas puts the Greeks on the board. Bermuda look to bounce back now, stay out of the penalty box, and we've said it time and time again, especially in this A pool, the power plays of these top teams are lethal. Novus, he takes a bump from Merritt down low. Novus, good job. The big Greek defenseman coming out, moves it to Govas. Govas moves the ball up the floor, and Peter Akalis couldn't give chase. Chance for Bermuda to clear, and they do so. Team Bermuda. Number 12, Corey Caillouette. Chasing the ball down low, moved over for Novus. Novus moves the ball up to the wall, and away come the Greeks. Here's Govas. Govas looks to lay it up to the blue line to Arcalis. Arcalis throws it to the front of the net, where Peter Giannoumous almost got a chance to come away. Got a few fans up to no good here as they just see a paper airplane hit the floor area. Referees haven't noticed yet. Hopefully no one's going to slip on it. Greeks fighting for possession. We got a penalty coming up here. Bermuda's going to get a holding penalty. Team Greece with great possession in the offensive zone. Bermuda chance to clear. Can't do so. Greeks back to the point. Shot, drive, shoot, scores! Joseph Barbas with a bullet from the point. Goaltender pull for the extra attacker. And the Greeks didn't need it as Barbas pulls the trigger. And Team Greece on top, 2-0. 6:36 into this first period. All smiles on the Greek bench right now as Team Greece doing a good job on the power play. Ball gets sent down the floor. Bermuda guilty of flooring the ball. Faceoff's going to come all the way back into Bermuda territory. Team Bermuda look to get a quick answer here as Greece come out with a 2-0 lead. Here in this one, Greece another chance to go right back to the attack in their own, in the Bermuda end of the rink. Faceoff is going to be to the left of Bermuda goaltender. Yann Leclerc, Bermuda, chance to clear. Big Bermuda defenseman loses the ball there, a little trouble. He elects to go to his partner on the other side, and now Bermuda come away. It's Jace Cowan. Cowan puts the ball down deep. Barbas has to go back for Greece. Barbas shakes the forechecker. That's Paul Barbas. Moves the ball up for Peter Cavaniaris. Cavaniaris puts it deep into the Bermuda's territory, and Bermuda try to establish some possession. Here's a chance for Bermuda to come out. It's big defenseman Chris Coleman. Coleman puts the ball down deep behind the net, and Team Greece goes back to regroup. Greece now into the Bermuda territory. Back to Nicholas Pistikoulas. Here's a pass in front. Shoot, scores! Beautiful feed there. And Mario Agirgis took a sweet feed from the defenseman, and Agirgis makes no mistake. And Yann Leclerc got to be wondering what's going on here. He's had no chance on those goals there. Team Greece really establishing some dominance here early on. 3-0, Greece. So Greece up 3-0. George Discalos checking in with us. Hopefully they get the technical issues worked out, George. And I would love to get a shout-out to the other bro goalie. Was it Fody Machanos? Well, Mr. Machanos is not too busy right now, for sure, as the Greek team looked like a well-oiled machine here in the early going of this one. Here's Govis. Govis gains the blue line deftly for the Greeks. Ball chipped in deep. Nice play there by defenseman Mike Moore of Bermuda. Long shot. Muir blocks that one. Bermuda got a little bit of time and space now, and Adam Chevys puts it back for Moore. Moore waiting for some of his mates to get open and complete a line change. There's Moore. Moves it up. He's got Pollard on the side. Poland on the side. Poland's calling for it. Here's Poland in the neutral zone. Big Cameron Poland establishing a little bit of a physical presence. Poland chasing around. He can't catch the speedy number four, Joseph Barbas. Nistis turns one over in the neutral zone, but Greece get the ball back. Here's Barbas. Josh Barbas. Barbas going in, and we've got a penalty call here. Not quite sure where it's going to be going yet. Josh Barbas seemed to be upended. Down low, Barbas real nifty with that ball. Official coming over. Maybe it's going to be an offside call. No, not quite sure. Sorry, folks. Absolutely, yes. A penalty to number 47 of Bermuda, Michael Tremblay, as he couldn't handle the slippery Josh Barbas. So, face-off is going to be to the left of Jan Leclerc. From the draw, Greece, Novus. Back to the point, Greek power play. Looked pretty good earlier on. Here's Nistis. Nistis, long drive, rebound out front. Here's a chance, backdoor pass, shooting, they score. Nice feed there as Nicholas Pitsakoulis sets up his Greek teammate, number 88, Joshua Barbas, the man who drew the penalty, ends up denting the twine, and Greece once again on the power play. Scored their fourth of the game, and this is in danger of becoming a little bit of a laugher here today. Bermuda need to find an answer, and that first answer has got to be stay out of the penalty box. Greeks really putting to them on the power play. Timeout called by Team Bermuda. You're watching coverage of the 2015 World Ball Hockey Championships, brought to you by the ISBHF from Zug, Switzerland.
2 minutes penalty for the player with the number 47 from Bermuda, Tremblay Michael, for slashing. Time 9:18.
Okay, so Bermuda calls a timeout to stop the bleeding here, and we'll see if they've got an answer for this high-octane Greece squad right now. Team Greece coming out with a vengeance after a loss to the Czech Republic yesterday. And everything coming up roses for the Greeks right now. Here's Bermuda now. Bermuda in the neutral zone. Ball comes out. We're going to have a penalty called. Looks like going to go to the Greeks. Cross-checking call. Going against Nicholas Safiris. Safiris going to sit in the box, and this might be just a momentum change. Yes, sir, it's the momentum change Bermuda needs. And I just noticed I'm going to have an easy time with the Greek lineup now, because indeed it's all Barbas all the time. Right now we've got four members of the Barbas family out killing penalties. So I'm not even going to take a guess at the first name. I'm just going to say Barbas and I'm safe. Great to see. Good move by the coaching staff. Got to like it. Bermuda on the power play. And that was quick, as I think that was a... something the coaches just wanted to get done, as we very quickly see Peter Cavaniaris come out on the floor in the change. But quite a significant play by the coaching staff. All the Barbases on the floor at the same time. Gotta love it. All right. So face-off going to be to the left of Greek goaltender Fodio Moshanis. Ball cleared down the floor by the Greeks. Bermuda steps up here. Bermuda. Long shot, doesn't get through. Blue line is not gained, so it's going to be a free chance for Team Greece to clear. Chance there. Folks, if you wouldn't mind, just send me a tweet or something. Let me know if you're hearing any technical difficulties or sound issues. I know I've got some gentlemen here beside me working some things out for with our board. So if there's any issues going on, feel free to let me know. Moshanis comes out, tees that one up. Going to decide to move it up the boards himself. Ball comes all the way around. Bermuda defenseman picks it up. Bermuda now trying to set up on the power play. Big drive here. Nice save by Moshanis. That's his first shot of this game. And a difficult save as Moshanis comes over and sticks the pad out. Bermuda turn one over at the blue line. Greek's got a 2-on-1 here. Here's Barbas. Barbas comes in down the left side. Barbas on the backhand shoots, and what a play by the Bermuda defenseman there. As the ball was going into the net off the stick of Nistis. But the Bermuda captain is trying to get the number on him here. He saved a sure goal for Team Bermuda. What a great play by the defenseman to knock that ball out of the air. I believe it was Pete Brodsky. Fantastic play there. 12 seconds left in this Bermuda power play. And the Greeks dangerous shorthanded. Face off just outside Greek territory. And centerman gets thrown out, so Stefanos Govas gonna step in and take this face off for the Greeks, lining up against Poland. Poland for Bermuda. Can't quite get a stick on that one. Ball comes out, it's gonna come all the way down the floor, and that's gonna do it for the Greek power, for the Bermuda power play. Both teams at full strength now. Aaron passed by Bermuda, now here's Govas. Govas elects to throw a long one in. That's steered aside by Leclerc. Bermuda chance to come away with it now. Greek defenseman chips in. Big body check thrown there on the boards. Referees must not have seen that as Tremblay just stepped into Barbas. A clear violation. Referees did not see it. Play continues and Barbas gets up. No worse for wear. Makes a nifty play and moves around. Team Greece now with possession, making a line change. Adamou leaves the ball for Hionis. Hionis down deep. Here's the Greece now. Greeks, nice pass in the slot. Number 88 shoots, scores. Barbas. Josh Barbas gets a sweet feed from his teammate in this corner. And I tell you what, these five Greek goals have all been dandies. Team Greece certainly here to play. And I believe Emmanuel Akaris. The feed came out. No. Team Greece now. Check, check, check. Check, check, yep. Yep, good. Good. Sorry, I understand. Working through some issues here, folks. Hopefully you're enjoying the broadcast. I tell you who is enjoying this, Team Greece. Wow, Bermuda now. Christopher Merritt puts the ball in deep. Moshanis had to be careful with that one coming off the backboards. Greece step out. Long lead pass here. Agirgis joins his teammate on the blue line as Romano gives chase. Romano got Agirgis in front of the net. Romano steps around to check of Tom Miller. Here's Merritt down low. Merritt gives chase. Miller's going to take this one for Bermuda. Miller, ball's knocked off his stick, but it's going to be a penalty We're going to have a hooking call against Greece as Miller was upended, stepping out. So Bermuda going to get a chance to finish this period on the power play. And try to dent the twine before the period's out. Have only mustered one shot on goal, and it was on the earlier power play, and Moschanos had to make a great save on that one. So faceoff is going to come to Nody Moschanos. Cody Moschanos' left side, and Bermuda going to see what they can get going here. Faceoff won by the Bermudans. Work the ball down to the half boards. Bermuda, not much happening there. Looking for a lane to get the ball through. Comes back to the point to Tom Worthington White. Back to Worthington White again. He elects to shoot. More of a shot pass. Misses on the short side. Ball squeezes out to Worthington White once again. Moves it down to the right side. Player threatens to shoot. Goes back to the point. Back down to the right side. Bermuda in the slot area. Here's a shot. Doesn't get through as Poland was packed in front of the net, providing a great screen. Worthington White couldn't keep it in, and the ball goes outside. Bermuda have to wait for the teammates, and they can't as Dort brings the ball in offsides. Not much going the way of the Bermudans right now. In the dying seconds of this first period, Team Greece in total control, up by five. Bermuda on the power play, still got a minute and 15 left to go. From the draw, Bermuda now going to have a last chance attack here. Brings it into Greek territory. Long shot from the point, looking for a deflection in front. Couldn't quite get it. Here's Moore now. Moore, 15 seconds left in the period. Greece steal the ball. It's Carvoniaris, Peter Carvoniaris. Little spin move, and going to be a penalty here as Kayouet upended Carvoniaris, and he's going to go for interference. So we'll have 4-on-4 for about 41 seconds. Only 4 seconds left in this period. And the faceoff going to be in Bermuda territory, and that'll do it for the Bermuda power play. Love the logo on the Bermuda shirts on the bench. Just saw a shot of a Bermuda trainer. No skates, no skates, no ice, no problem. Bermuda ball hockey, got to like it. Love seeing the players from all these different countries all over the world here. It's a fantastic event. And that's going to do it for the first period. After one, Team Greece 5, Team Bermuda no score. You're watching coverage of the 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championship from Zug, Switzerland. We'll be back for the call in the second period.
2 minutes penalty for the player with the number 12.
Back in action here in the second period. Bermuda just coming off the power play, getting an opportunity to go right back on it though as the Greeks get called for another penalty. We'll see what the official's call is going to be. He's trying to get the attention of the Greek player. And he finally does, I believe. And yes, indeed, it's going to be Alvo going off for the Greeks. So Bermuda, chance to go back to the power play. Alvo goes for slashing. And looks like we've got another Greek player going too, as Novus is going to go for holding. Well, isn't this interesting? Two different officials making two different calls on the same play. So Bermuda with a nice opportunity here get back into this one. 5-on-3 for a full 2 minutes. Four on three. They've got a guy in the box for a minute and 10. They'll get about 50 seconds of 5-on-3 if they don't score into 4-on-3. So Worthington White now. Back on the point for Bermuda. Moves the ball over to number 47, Michael Tremblay. Worthington White. Going to be a crease violation called here, I believe, against Bermuda. Face-off will indeed come outside. Watching coverage of the 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championship. The real deal, folks. Brought to you live from Zug, Switzerland. Bermuda. Hammer the ball in behind the net. Here's Barbas. Barbas on the backhand. Puts the ball all the way up the boards. Kept in, though, by Worthington White. Up for Tremblay. Tremblay shot right on. And that one's stopped by Machanos. Goes up into the top shelf. Thanks to everybody for joining in online and following our broadcast. We hope you enjoy it. As Bermuda on the power play, trying to get things to click for him. Bermuda now, 5-on-3. They've got about 40 seconds left to make something happen. Here's Worthington White. Worthington White logging a lot of minutes for this Bermuda team. Finds Merritt. Worthington White shot. That one goes wide off the boards, and Greece with a chance to clear. They do so. Ball comes down the floor, and Worthington White has to come all the way back and get it. And a lot of minutes there for number 42. Albeit on the power play. Bermuda gained the blue line with ease. 2:32 into the second period. 10 seconds left for Bermuda on the power play. Worthington White moves the ball across. He might need a shot soon as the Greeks are coming out of the box. And could be a dangerous situation there. Adamus makes a great play there for Team Greece. And that'll do it as Bermuda missed the opportunity to get on the board. Greece came to the blue line, but Novus was just a little bit offside there. And offside's the call. Bermuda now, put the ball in the neutral zone, hammered back in by Team Greece. Josh Barbas, first man to the ball. Bermuda defenseman managed to get it up the wall, and Bermuda a chance to come out of their own zone. Here's a chance for the Greeks, and a nice save there by Machanos. Drops down on that one, Leclerc. Leclerc drops down that one. Nice sportsmanship there, but I gotta say, you know what, the most times, even in the heated games, players are pretty sportsmanlike here. After goalie makes a good save, they let them know. It's great to see. Shot from the Greeks. Greeks starting to establish some serious possession once again. Team Bermuda looking for their first one of this game. Here's Romano. Given chase here by a Bermuda defenseman, Tony Dort. Back to the point for Hionis. Novus, cross floor pass. Arcalis looking for that one. Chance for the Bermudans to come away with it, and they do. Ball gets cleared all the way into Greece territory. Bermuda with an opportunity to make a line change. Team Greece now stepping out, approaching the five-minute mark of this second period. Pass by Aramis. Arcalis going to the net. Ball back out, shoot, scores. Nice shot there. Beautiful finish. But a Greek forward trying to get a number on it. Looks like it was Peter Arcalis. Indeed, Arcalis with a nice shot. And that puts the Greeks by ahead of the score right now, 6-0. Moore going in to give his goalie a tap. And that's good for the Bermuda team. Got to stick together. And this one, a long ways to go yet. 5:10 into the second period. And it's all Team Greece right now. Here's Poland for Bermuda. Back for Miller. Miller couldn't handle that one. And Peter Carvuniaris comes in for Team Greece for Jesse Barbas. Barbas on the half wall. Barbas with the ball. Barbas going to leave it there for his teammate. Barbas looking to get the return pass. Didn't do so. Ball's chipped out into the neutral zone. Here's Barbas now in the high slot. Big shot there by Peter Carvuniaris. And he fired that one over the top of the net off the wall. Ball into the neutral zone now. Wrist shot by Bermuda. That one's tipped over the top of the net by Machanos. Going to go up into the netting, and we'll have a face-off here with 5:58 gone the second period. Team Greece in total control. Just a reminder, you can follow me on Twitter, at StevePowerNL. If you want to share any comments about the broadcast or any shout-outs to any players from the teams you might know, I'd be glad to oblige you if I can. Team Greece, Team Bermuda, Pool A action at the 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championships. Hashtag the real deal, folks. The best in the world here in Zug this week. Here's Bermuda. Had a 3-on-2 momentarily, but Alves stepped back to break that up for Greece. George Nistis now. Nistis looking for his player, going to the net, can't get him. Nice play by the Bermudans to come out. Looper puts the ball across. Here's a chance for Bermuda. Shot, that one goes just wide. Arcalis comes back for the ball. Here's Alves. Alves got Nistis open in the middle. Nistis gains the blue line. Here's George Nistis. Nistis looking to get the ball through to the net, can't do so. Play continues. Ball comes out, here's Nistis. Nice stick there by Nistis. Puts the ball down low for Barbas. Barbas waiting for some teammates to get open and make a complete a nine change. Leaves it for Nistis. Nistis down low for Alves. Alvo, steps out. Can't get that shot on net. Comes back to the point. Nice move there by the Greek defenseman. Going to have a penalty call here against Bermuda. And going to be a tripping call, as Manos was upended, and Team Greece gonna go to the power play, and Jan Leclerc, day certainly not done just yet. Team Greece going to the power play, 6-0, 7:15 into this second period. From the draw, Bermuda do a good job off the faceoff, clear the ball down the floor, sending the Greeks to go back and set up all over again. Barbas Gains the blue line for the Greeks. Puts the ball in for Agirgis. Agirgis back for Barbas. Down for Agirgis. Back for Barbas. Barbas got Arcalis here on the left side. Going to move it to him. Here's Arcalis. Back to Barbas. One of them looking for the one-time shot. There it is. Comes from Barbas on the point. Arcalis goes in and picks up the rebound off the boards. Arcalis to Barbas. Over to Agirgis. Agirgis shot. That one just misses on the short side. Arcalis for Barbas. Greece really doing a good job on the outside. Agirgis down on the right side into the slot area to Alvo. Alvo shot right on. Nice glove save there by Jan Leclerc of Bermuda. Flashing the leather lobster and holds on, keeping the Greeks off the board for now. Face off is going to be to the left of Leclerc, won by the Greeks. Greeks make some line changes now, and we see George Nistis on the point along with Novus. Nistis going to be the guy to set up down low for Adamu. Adamu, wrong-handed shot there, going to work it to the other side. Here's a chance in front. Ball came quickly off the boards. Greek player couldn't get a stick on it. Adamu back for Nistis. Nistis down low. Back to Nistis for the shot. Shot right on. Rebound there for Greece. And Barbas couldn't get a stick on that one. Pitsikoulis. Pitsikoulis now. He works it on the other side. Adamu wasn't ready for that pass. Ball comes through the slot. And Nistis goes in to pick it up. Here's Nistis. Nistis for Novus. Back for Nistis. Nistis shot. That's blocked in front. Nistis grabs a stick on that. Then Novus back to Nistis. Another shot blocked. And a great job by the Bermuda penalty killers there. I think they recognized that there was only one one-time shot out there on one side, and that's the side the Greeks had to go to, so they just blocked up that side. Play continues now. Teams at even strength. Here's Govis for Greece. Leclerc reaches out, tries to get his pads on that one, manages to block it, but the rebound comes out. Seferis, he makes a backhand pass for Manos. Manos takes it down low. Manos, the defenseman, going all the way down into Bermuda territory. Great battle along the boards with Manos and Merritt. Pass out into the slot. Here's Pitsikoulis. Pitsikoulis, fantastic pressure here by the Greek team. Wrist shot. That one misses high off the glass to the other side. Team Greece still with the pressure. Govis with a chance to keep it in. High stick the ball was, looked like that was Peter Giannoumis, and whistle down, face off going to be outside Bermuda territory. The Bermudans, great job in their own end, didn't give up a whole lot of quality scoring chances. Got caught running around a little, but hey, no harm, no foul. Good job. Face off. Bermuda get the ball out into Greek territory. Team Greece, good numbers back on defense. Ball gets hammered around the net. Mashanos will leave that for his defenseman. Here's Barbas, Joseph Barbas. He's got a head of steam up the floor, puts the ball in the middle. Here's Govis. Govis leaves it for Barbas. Barbas shot. He has a high drive that Giannoumis couldn't quite get his stick on. Bermuda back for Worthington White. He's got Miller open this side. Worthington White elects to put the ball up the boards. Comes back now onto the stick of Miller. Miller, little tough time holding that one. Does get his stick on it. Moves it back to Worthington White. Here's Worthington White. Cross corner dump. Looking for his teammate. But big number 44, Nicholas Rompatinos, picks it up for Greece. Here's Talbot now. Talbot's got the ball down low for Bermuda. Jonathan Talbot moves the ball into the slot area. Couldn't come away with it. And here comes Barbas for Greece. Barbas down low. Barbas out in the slot area. Here's the pass right on. Goaltender stopped it. Didn't know where it was to. Nice shot there off the stick of Peter Cavaniaris. And the Greeks stymied once again. Team Bermuda in a hole, down by six to the Greeks. From the 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championships, brought to you proudly from Zug, Switzerland. A-pool action here all day at the A-pool here in this Passard Arena. My partner George Scott calling games from the Asile Arena right next door here in this beautiful complex in Zug. There's a shot from the point, wrist shot, beats Leclerc cleanly. And that was Peter Carboniaris with, I believe, his second of the matchup. Puts the Greeks up by lucky number seven. And you got to think, Bermuda moving up from the B pool, they knew they were going to be in tough, playing against these top ball hockey nations. But what I really like to see is these guys aren't quitting. They really play hard, they try their best, and they keep it classy too. There's no, every now and then you'll see frustration with the officiating or whatever, but for the most part, good clean ball hockey being played here in Zug. Here's Bermuda now, they've got a chance, got numbers going to the net. Cowette couldn't get a stick on it. Novus comes away for the Greeks. Novus, pass for Romanos. Romano, he spins around, got Novus down low, puts the ball to big number 39 stick. Here's Novus. Novus, Pitsakoulis takes a shot, doesn't get through, and Cowette has a chance for Bermuda to clear. Here's Bermuda now, over the line. Cowette, ball on his stick, wrist shot. That one steered aside by Machanos. Bermuda now a little sense of urgency getting the attack here in the dying minutes of this second period. Ball comes around the wall. Bermuda making some line changes while it's in Greek territory. Here's Talbot. Talbot comes around. Talbot couldn't hold on to that one. And Romano, an opportunity to clear for Team Greece, does so. Got Pitsikoulis with him. Pitsikoulis runs in, just goes offside though. With 2 minutes and 10 seconds left to go in this second period. From the draw, here's Moore for Bermuda. Moore finds a man. Bermuda's got a 2-on-1 developing here. He sees Looper going to the net. Penalty going to be coming to the Greeks. And Bermuda going to be on the power play for the rest of this period. Too bad the ball didn't get over to Jeffrey Looper there as he was going to the net unimpeded. Probably not a bad penalty to take by the Greek defenseman there. So Bermuda get their third power play opportunity of this game and see if they can get something going here. Face-off is going to be to Machanos' right, and it's won by the Bermudans. Big drive from the point. That's blocked by the first Greek forechecker. These players, none of them afraid to block shots. And I tell you what, folks, yes, it's not a hockey puck, but that ball hurts. Trust me, I know. Cowette, he takes a shot. That one bounces harmlessly to the corner. Merritt tries to get it out. Can't do it. Coleman now at the point. Coleman moves the ball over for his defense department. Looks to get it back to Coleman. Can't do it. And Barbas dives to try to get the ball out for the Greeks. Barbas going to the bench for a change. Got his stick up on Coleman. And going to be a cross-checking call. So Bermuda with a nice opportunity here. Going to finish this period 5-on-3. The Bermudans love to get one here and get back some momentum on their side. Something to smile about for the boys in blue. Greek player in the penalty box indicating to the official he thinks the Bermudan dived. I don't know, big fella. You looked like you cross-checked him to me, too. I think what it was, the player's momentum, any touch at all, he was going down. So I'm sure there was no malice or intent on the Greek player, but to the referee's credit there, I think you've got to call that. And to be honest, when you're down 7-0, not too hard to make that call at all. So, Bermuda now, got a minute and 10 left in this period. Gonna try to take advantage. No surprise to see Tom Worthington White on the floor. He's generally the quarterback general for this Bermudan team. Ball dumped in deep in the corner. Nistis with a chance to clear for Greece, does so. Leclerc gonna come out of the net and save some of his teammates from running. Got a little lucky there, the defenseman didn't realize he was moving the ball up. Bermuda gained the territory now. Worthington White moving up. Bermuda's probably got no choice, got to work it to the right side. That's the only shot where the one-timer is. Ball comes back to Worthington White. He can't hold on to that. Only 30 seconds left to go in this second period now. One last chance here for Bermuda before the period comes out. Blue line is gained. Now Bermuda move up. Worthington White looks to shoot, moves it for Tremblay. Tremblay in the slot area, wrist shot. Tremblay, shot comes off the boards. No Bermuda player get a stick on it. Dying seconds now of this second period. Maybe a chance for one more Bermuda shot. There it is, and that one's blocked. So after two periods of play, Team Greece 7, Team Bermuda 0. All right, folks, back on the air now. We got a minute and 20 gone in this third period. Bermuda going to the sin bin. It's Rich Campbell. He's going to sit for two or less. And these Bermuda boys, they got a smile on their face here. They're getting a little bit of a drilling from the Greek team, but still playing hard. And Team Greece, this is probably just what the doctor ordered for them after a tough loss yesterday. Look back in, and I'm sure the Greeks have playoff hopes alive and would like to be in medal contention at some point this week. Greece now. Long shot from up top by Stafaris. Manos waiting for his mates to set up charge. Like what the Greeks are doing here, too. Everybody getting a chance to play the power play. Moving the ball around, getting everybody into the game. Trying to get people on the score sheet. Good to see. Here's Safaris. Safaris, big drive from the point, and that hit Alvos in front of the net. And, buddy, he's going to feel that one. I tell you what, Stevie Alvo still limping around. And he didn't block that second one. He got out of the way. And he's probably going to get a goal, but no, he just misses on the backhand. Stevie Alvo. Good control here by the Greeks. It's Manos. Manos out on the blue line. Back for Manos, and we got a crease violation. Romano in the crease a little bit too long. Official blows it down. And the face-off's going to come outside. All right, from the draw, Team Greece on the power play. Ball is inside. Here's Nistis now. Nistis on the point with Novus. Novus back to Nistis. Nistis in the high slot, find Pitsikoulis. Over for Novus. What great ball movement here by the Greeks. Novus and Nistis switch spots. Novus, big shot from the point. Leclerc makes a nice pad save. Puts the ball up. Barbas now, down low. Barbas moves the ball over to the left side. Here's Novus for Nistis. Nistis going to switch with Novus once again. Back for Nistis. Move the ball down the left side now. Back for Nistis on the point. Shot deflected by Barbas. Just missed over the top of the net. Ball comes out and Novus is going to keep it. Nistis like a floor general out there, moving the Greek team around. Penalty coming to an end. Here's a chance for the Greeks. Ball's in front of the net. Ball's wide open. Official lost sight of it, even though it was about 10 feet away from the net. 3:19 gone in this third period. Team Greece in control. Got their hand firmly pressed on the cruise button. Up by 7. And Opum Gangnam Style blaring out in the arena. I think whoever came up with that song should be shot. More of a traditional sort of guy myself. I like anything that starts with AC and ends with DC and has got a big bloody lightning bolt in the middle. I'm all for that. But I digress. Play continues. Team Greece. Barbas. Long lead pass for Aramis. Barbas picks up an interception in the neutral zone. Govis now trying to pick it up for Greece. Ball still kept in. Nice play by Aramis. Back to the point for Barbas. Barbas puts one in deep for Novus. Govis. Pitsikoulis back for Govis. Govis on the left side. Waiting for somebody to get open. Bermuda playing a more passive style defense now, just trying to make sure nobody gets open. Content to keep the Greeks to the outside. Pitsikoulis down low. Here's Govis now, I believe. Team Greece, move the ball around. That is, I gotta be honest, that's a nice goal, folks. Team Greece just kept the ball on the outside, threw it to the net, and it seemed like it was blindly, but I'm telling you now, that wasn't a blind pass. Peter Giannoumis going to the net, and he got a deflection on that ball thrown to the net. And that's not fluke, guys, that's skill. What a nice goal there by the Greek team. And once again, my heart goes out to Jan Leclerc. No chance whatsoever on that. Pretty set play by Team Greece. So the Greeks have evened it up. Up by a smooth 8-0 here. Coming to the first 1/3 marker of this third period. Ball in the neutral zone. Here's Merritt. Mira takes a shot. That one rattles around the glass. Caillouette turns it over, and away come Greece. Here's Nistis. Nistis tried to leave it for his mate in the neutral zone. Chance for Bermuda now. Bermuda up to the blue line. Move the puck to Caillouette. Caillouette. He's got Merritt down low. Can't get it to him. And Adamu takes over for Greece. Adamu for Alves. Alves. Looking for Nistis down low. Nistis looking for Adamu. Alves intercepts it in the slot. Going to be a penalty coming up here to Bermuda. Nistis out for Aramis, and Bermuda finally get a touch on the ball, and Bermuda going to be going to the penalty box for holding. 5:22 gone this third period. Greeks in control by a score of 8-0. Greece now on the power play. Face-off is going to be to the left of Jan Leclerc in the Bermuda goal. Ball kept in there by Barbas. Josh Barbas on the point for Greece. Finds Agirgis. Shot rattles off the wall. Back for Barbas now on the point. Barbas over for Agirgis. Agirgis for Barbas. Barbas down the other side. Back to Barbas. Fakes the one-timer. Now it comes to him. He lets it go from the point. Ball gets deflected high off the glass. Comes out, and the Greek's just going to stop and set it up once again. Alvo this time down for Romano. Romano stops and settles things down. Moves it for Agirgis. Down for Romano. Romano tries to drive it through the defenseman, but blocked by the Bermudan defenseman. And they clear the ball to safety momentarily. Here's Aramis. Back for Barbas. Barbas, Agirgis. Agirgis for Barbas. Barbas to Aramis. Aramis on the right side in the slot area. The pass was there, and Alvo fired it in the slot, but just missed on the top shelf. Ball gets cleared by Bermuda, and the Greeks and Bermudans both going to make some wholesale changes here. Barbas leaves it for Novus. Novus joined by George Nistis on the point. Nistis find Novus. Nice interception there by the Bermudan defenseman. Gets the ball out, and Team Greece has to go back and regroup. Nice pass there by Novus to the other side. By Nistis, sorry, to the other side. Barbas still on the floor. Barbas has played this whole 2 minutes, folks. Not sure if the Greek coach is going to be a big fan of that one or not. Pass into the slot. Greek's looking for the man in the high slot. Not as much concerned about the one-timer right now. I think they figured out the man is open in the high slot, and that's the guy you want to get it to.
Bermuda is playing at full swing.
Bermuda managed to kill it off. A couple of nice saves by Leclerc, and great all-around defense by Team Bermuda. And once again, though, Bermuda just killed one off, and now they're going off again. Referee's arm's going up. Someone's going to have to go for rotator cuff surgery here on the official side. And Bermuda, once again, going to go to the sin bin. Box is open. We'll have to see. It's going to be Cowett. Goes to the box. Let's see what the official's call is going to be. And it looks like Cowett going to get two for slashing. So, halfway point of this third period, Greeks in total control going on the power play. So Greece on the power play is Nistis. Nistis moves it down the left side. Looking for the pass in the slot area again, as I just mentioned. Not as much concern with firing from the left or the right. They're trying to go to the middle with their attack. Our team Greece in the last half of this period. Now this one winding down with Greece in control. And our last game for this evening here at the Bossard Arena is going to be Portugal versus Team Finland. My first look at Team Finland at this event, and they're going to tangle with Team Portugal. Team Portugal looked pretty good yesterday in their opener. Novus, ball down low. Pitsakoulis, the guy in the slot once again. I guess it's easy for me to see up here, not the Bermudans, but they're really going out of their way to find that guy in the slot. Here's Novus, shot right on, and Leclerc, a nice save and no rebound. So yes, 7 p.m. tonight here at the Bossard Arena. It's going to be Portugal tangling with Finland in this 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championships. A lot of people tuning in from all over the world, and we appreciate you tuned in to watch this great ball hockey action here. The best players of the world on hand in Switzerland this week. Great event, fantastic job by the organizing committee and the ISBHF to get it done. And here's a nice play there by the big Greek forward, Adam Romano, going to his knees, manages to dent the twine on the power play, and the Greeks score again. Made a comment about the referees, and mind me being funny, you got a referee have to go for rotator cuff surgery because his arm is going up all the time. They're making good calls. I mean, the calls are there, and they're just penalties. I give both teams credit, especially Bermuda. Sometimes it's easy to get frustrated. Their penalties are not of the cheap variety or dirty variety. They're just penalties, stuff that happens in hockey games. And Greece are just making them pay at this top level. We talked about it all week here. Seems like we've been here forever. It's only day two of the full schedule. But the better teams are certainly lethal on the power play for sure.
The net goal for Greece.
Team Bermuda, one of the rare chances to run out. And I think we're going to have a penalty here as Manos. Tremblay tried to put the ball in the corner, and Manos took a step and got in front of his player. Manos doesn't like the penalty, but the officials have been very consistent with that call all times. So Bermuda going to get an opportunity to go to the power play. To remind people, you can check in with me on Twitter. My Twitter handle is at SteveNL. By all means, give us your thoughts. Twitter really heating up during that Canada game. A lot of people all over the world, and a lot of people here in Zug watching that game. Good performance by the Canadian squad and a gamely effort by the hometown Swiss. A lot of comments coming all over the world on the quality of this event put off by the ISBHF, having the best ball hockey players in the world here. Here are Greece, shorthanded opportunity. Nice save there by Leclerc. Barbas is open out front. Greeks forcing the issue here, a little shorthanded, but now Bermuda get a chance to come away. Barbas gets the ball, puts it all the way down the floor. That's going to kill some more time on the power play. Bermuda now. You can tell the legs just aren't there anymore for the Bermudans on the power play. They've only got two guys up on the blue line with four Greek players. Here's a chance to Okeowet. He intercepts a pass, holds on the ball in the corner, probably going to put it back to the point. There it goes. All the way back for Tremblay. Okeowet down low. Bermuda, good possession here for Guthrow. Guthrow, big shot there by number 18, Chris Coleman. And Greece now in behind the defenseman. Shorthanded breakaway, shoots, they score. It's number 92, Peter Kavanaris, with his third of the game. Normally you wouldn't see much celebration for the ninth goal of the game, but I guess it's his third in the World Championship, third in one game. You gotta give the guy a little bit of a break. He's gonna celebrate it. And all smiles for Team Greece down there for sure. And they called it. You guys in the internet world, you called it. You told me yesterday, look for Greece to come back strong. And I think it was George Sakalos was the one. And good for you. Obviously, you know these Greek boys better than me. Actually, everybody knows them better than me. I don't know them at all. Here's Bermuda, opportunity, shot right on. And Mashanos made a big save there, and we've got a little pushing and shoving there as a player went hard into Mashanos. Unfortunately, I believe it was his own defenseman. The Greeks thought it was the Bermuda player went in, but it was indeed, I believe, his own defenseman. Mashanos, though, nice save, hasn't had much work. But when he's been tested, he's been pretty sharp. 11:08 gone this third period, so 3:52 left to go. Shano's still a little shaken up down there. He's trying to get his breath back. He seems to be okay. Gonna grab his towel, maybe a drink of water. Temperature here in Zug is probably average a day, maybe 18, 19 degrees Celsius. However, in the arena, a little bit warmer. And I guess where I'm too, at the very top of the arena, it's probably the warmest part. And we see the camera panning around now, showing the crowd here. I tell you what, for Greece versus Bermuda, this is a pretty good crowd on hand. This city certainly supported this year's World Championship for sure. Here's a long shot from the point, and Bermuda thought they had one. The ball hit the side of the net. The Bermuda stick started to go up in the air, and I was getting ready to make the call for the goal. But no such luck for Bermuda. Tony Dort carries the ball up the floor for Coleman. Coleman hammers it in. Here's Poland now gives chase for Bermuda. Poland can't come away with it. And Giannoumis takes it for Greece. To Novus. Arkalis. Giannoumis can't come away with a Bermuda. A chance to run. Here's a chance for Bermuda. And it looked like the Bermudan player might come through, but three big white sweaters engulfed him like a flame. Here's a shot right on, and Leclerc stops that and holds on for the faceoff. Jody Vaughn checking in with me on Twitter, cheering for his brother, Christopher Merritt, number 10. And his mom and sister, his mom Paula and sister Jody, and she's asking me, is that a Newfoundland accent? Jody, it is clearly a Newfoundland accent. Yes, I am from Newfoundland. I try to hide the accent doing this play-by-play a little, but hey, I do what I can. Hopefully you don't mind it. Hopefully you can understand me enough, and hope you're enjoying the call. And I'm with you. I'm hoping for a Bermuda goal here. I'd like to get the Bermudans to get a smile on their face here. They're certainly working hard enough for it. 2 minutes and 30 seconds left to go in this hockey game. Greece with control in Bermuda territory. Sarah Jane checking in with us now on Twitter. Shout out to her hubby, Paul Barbas, and the sons, Michael, Joey, and Joshua, and nephew, Jesse. Go, Greece, go, from Don. Great to have you check in with us, and the Barbas boys are running amok here today. I think the Bermudan team might have a Barbas nightmare tonight, because it's been all Barbas all day long here at the Brassard Arena. Speaking of the aforementioned Barbas, the elder of the family, Paul, great guy, ran into him last year at the Masters event down in Florida when my Newfoundland Screech team tangled with the Greece team in the playoffs, and we fell victim to Greece as well. 1:27 left to go in this hockey game. Team Greece in control, just waiting to finish this one off. And George Sakalos for sure telling me he knows these boys, and he's battled a lot with the boys before, so he knows their resolve, and they certainly were. They came out and put their work boots on today and got the job done against the gamely Bermudan team. And Jody checks in with me, tells me she loves Newfoundland. Well, I love it too, Jody, so thanks a lot. So, Bermuda. Long lead pass here in the neutral zone. Here's Talbot. Talbot couldn't get around a Greek defenser. And Pitsakoulis takes over for Greece. Pitsakoulis, nifty backhand pass around the back. I don't know if you want to try that one if it wasn't 10-0. Hermanos up in the neutral zone. Away come the Greeks. Here's Agirgis. Agirgis down the left side for Romano. Romano. Can't hold on to that one. Going to be a penalty call here, and I think we're going to have a slashing call. I didn't see it, but I certainly heard it. And it's going to go against the Bermudans. 31 seconds left to go in this hockey game. And we got the two Arkalises coming out, along with Giannoumis, to go up front for Greece, along with Seferis and Manos on the point. Looking ahead to the schedule for these two teams. Let me have a little peek here and see. Looks like tomorrow, Bermuda gonna tangle with Team Canada, so the road doesn't get any easier for the Bermudans tomorrow, as they have Canada at 12:30 local time. And looking like Team Greece might have the day off tomorrow. And they're going to get ready for the Canadians on Tuesday. So not a bad schedule for Greece there. Get the day off. Get a big win today. A little time to rest tomorrow. Hopefully Canada has to work a little hard in their games. And maybe Greece can get a rest to play Team Canada. That's going to be a big, big matchup for Team Greece on Tuesday. So Greece will tangle with Canada at 5:30 local time here. I'm sure all you Greek fans will be listening to that one. 23 seconds left to go, and the Greeks take a penalty, even things up at 4-on-4. Shot on goal there from Bermuda goes high over the top of the net. Ball kept in on the wall. It's Miller. Miller takes a shot, doesn't get through. And that'll do it from this one. The final score, Team Greece 10, Team Bermuda no score. You've been watching coverage. Oh, before I sign off, a last shout out. I just got it, Jody. She wants to make a shout out from her nieces, Lara and Lily, and they loved her uncle. And it's always good to hear folks, and I'm sure the boys appreciate the support from all over the world. So, signing off, we'll be back for our last game of the day. Tonight's game at 7 o'clock, where it's going to be Portugal tangling with Finland from the 2015 ISBHF World Ball Hockey Championships from Zug, Switzerland. Thanks for watching. We'll be back.
Best player from Greece is the player with the number 11, Pitskouris Nikolas. The national anthem will now be played. We kindly ask you to stand up for the national anthem from the team of Greece. We thank you for your visit and hope to see you again. The next game between Portugal and Finland starts at 7 o'clock.